Hi everyone, I wanted to do a video review for you for Youth Code BB Cream, and it's by L'Oreal Paris, and it says Broad Spectrum SPF 15 Sunscreen, and I have it in the medium shade. And overall, I really like this BB cream. I think it's great. I know right now there's a lot of BB creams out on the market, and I've tried a few of them. Some of them I really liked, some of them I did not like at all because they were too thick and they just didn't feel like it was helping my skin. If anything, it felt like just a heavy foundation. But this one is actually ranked for me as very high. I like it because it's light. It's kind of like a foundation, but it doesn't feel like a foundation, but it covers. And so I can wear this instead of foundation, I can wear this underneath foundation, I can wear this underneath powder, and it feels like my skin is getting moisturized, and it also feels like it's a makeup that's covering up any imperfections and evening out my skin tone. And then also it has the SPF 15, which is really good. And yeah, overall I really like it. Now it's really easy, it's got this little pop top open right there, and all you do is put a little bit on your finger, and then I just blend it. I blend right here a couple dots, here a couple dots, here a couple dots, here a couple dots, and then I put it all around my face, and it just has a nice like even glow. And you do have to put kind of like a powder or something on top of it because it is a little bit, it's like a moisturizer, so it could have a tendency to make you look oily, although it's not an oily type of product. It does look kind of, you know, not matte. And so I like to put a little bit of powder over it, but overall it has a really nice look and feel, and I noticed that my skin was soft after using it. It has a good smell to it, and it's a pretty good size. It's not like a little dinky little tube. It's a pretty good size. So overall, I would definitely recommend it. I think it's a good product. It didn't clog my pores or anything like that. It covers well. It covers kind of like a foundation, but not as heavy as a foundation. And it definitely doesn't feel like a foundation. It feels more like a moisturizer. It's really light and smooth, and it goes on your face really smooth. And I've been using it before I put on my makeup in the morning. And so I wear it all day with no problem, and then I wash it off at night, and my skin definitely feels softer. So I definitely recommend it. I think that you should try it. This is the L'Oreal Paris Youth Code BB Cream, and yeah, that's about it. Thank you.